Hello, here we have to choose partial charges and then indicate direction of the polarity. So let's start with the first one, which is germanium.